post time here on a Friday night of professional rodeo. And the Redmond National Finals Rodeo, Tana, Poppino, Big Cabin, Oklahoma. Here's the Blonde Bomber. Come on, Tana.
Hi, I'm Tana Poppino. I'm a member of the Women's Professional Rodeo Association. I travel in this rig, haul these guys down the road about 250 days a year. We put 60 to 80,000 miles on a rig in a year. We compete in probably 100 events in a year's time. I share the runs with both of these guys this year, but in the past, Amigo, my good buddy here, has had to take the brunt of it, and he's taken me to the NFR twice. Right now, we're in the top five in the world. Hopefully, we end up at the top at the end of the year, but I'm here to tell you a little bit about EquiPride and what it's helped me do. I really don't know a lot about the scientific part of this. I just know I feed it, and it works. My guys are healthy. They like it, and one thing that I really like about EquiPride is the more I've kind of researched into it, it has the electrolytes in it, the magnesium, calcium, phosphorus in the proper ratio, so I don't have to worry about that. It's got biotin in it for their feet, for their healthy coats and their mane and tails. It has prebiotics in it, and I don't understand that a whole lot, but they tell me it feeds the good bugs in their body. In their digestive system, that helps them stay healthier. It helps them use their feed better, so that costs me less money. It keeps them healthy, so I don't have colic issues. They don't tie up, so I have fewer vet bills, which, you know, and fewer headaches on the road. Okay, with our competition schedule, we're on the road, you know, seems like all year. We're in Marshall, Texas now. I left the end of February, went to San Angelo, I've been in Houston, come here, we're fixing to go back to Houston, and it'll be a month before I get to go home. And so these guys, you know, being on the road, they have to go from high altitudes to low altitudes, high humidity, low humidity, you know, and not being in their home pasture. You know, it's hard on horses, it's hard on people. It's stressful running every night. It's stressful going down the road, standing in these trailers, going from one facility to another. And keeping them healthy and keeping them on their feed, you know, that's like a huge thing for us, because if your horse is not feeling good, he doesn't run good, we don't win. I don't get to stay out here and live the life that I love to do. God's blessed me with great horses and great partners like EquiPride, and I spend a lot of time taking care of these guys, but they don't get sick on the road. They don't, you know, have the issues that a lot of other people do. They've never had respiratory infections, or they've never colicked, don't have tie-up issues. And, you know, this product is just amazing, because I can feed one product and I can take care of so many health issues. It's got prebiotics, which feeds the good bugs that live in their bellies, which help digest, you know, what we feed them. So it helps them use their nutrients more efficiently, which not only saves us money in feed bills, but it saves us money when we don't have to call the vet out because they're colicking or tying up or, you know, they just don't eat and they don't feel good. My horses eat good on the road, they drink good, and, you know, I have to believe that a big part of that is the EquiPride, because that's what I feed them along with my grain. And it's just one less worry that I have to mess with on the road. You know, I feed EquiPride every day. They get a scoop in the morning, scoop at night. It's easy, it's quick, they eat it. It makes my life much simpler, and it's a good product to have, good partner to have. It keeps my horses healthy. They're happy, I'm happy.